Honey Run Covered Bridge Pancake Breakfast returns for its 55th year Sunday, and the 49er Fair is back too. Joining us with details, Claudia Lang with the Centerview Museum, and also Walt Schaefer with the Honey Run Covered Bridge Association. Thanks to you both for being with us today. Claudia, let's start by talking about what's happening at the museum.
Well, we've been reopened now for about a month. It's wonderful to have people coming by again. We are open Saturdays and Sundays from 1 to 4 on a regular basis. And the fair will be on Sunday the 13th from 9 to 3. We're going to have our usual music. We'll have food. We're doing most of our venues outdoors this year to help keep everyone as safe as possible. And we'll practice some social distancing if the crowds get too large inside the museum itself. We have free parking. And so we hope everyone will come up into the canyon and enjoy this beautiful weather we seem to be having.
Right. It sounds like it's going to be a nice weekend, maybe a little warmer, but hey, no rain anyway. Also, let's move on to the pancake breakfast that's happening at the Covered Bridge Park. Walt, I know people, you know, missing the bridge still, but the good news is you can still show support.
Well, we'd like to welcome everyone to the annual pancake breakfast, been going for more than 50 years. By the way, we're going to give a certificate of appreciation to Dino Corbin from Deer Creek Broadcasting. This is his 45th year of serving pancakes. So, you know, the park is open. We're delighted to welcome people back. It's a nice opportunity not only to enjoy pancakes and fellowship, but also to see the progress we've made in rebuilding the Honey Run Covered Bridge. And so we're open. The pancake breakfast is 8 o'clock to 11 o'clock. There will be adequate parking. We'll also have drawings of various things that particularly relate to the covered bridge.
And it's really a neat opportunity for people to come together and again, celebrate some important history in Butte Creek Canyon.
Thank you. Yes, we're very glad that the two groups are back together, working together again, and open again as much as possible. It's been a long road since the Camp Fire came through and destroyed our bridge and almost got our museum. But we're so happy to be back together and back out there for all of our wonderful friends in Chico.
All right. Again, this is all happening Sunday in Butte Creek Canyon at both the Covered Bridge and just 5 miles on up at the Centerville Museum, and the cost at the pancake breakfast, $10 for adults and $5 for children 12 and under. Walt and Claudia, thank you both for being with us today.
Thank you, Linda.
Thank you, Linda.